Okay, so since the beginning, we saw how to use the structure, how to structure our charts, how to trace trend lines. We kind of understood how to use the chart patterns too. Now, all we want to add right now is Fibonacci to the type of trades that we want to catch. Okay, remember, guys. The market always does something like that. We want to cash trades on the broken highs and broken lows. Okay. If a trend can be there too, it's even better. So these are the trades that we want to catch. Now, when you see, for example, on that trade, a high being broken by an impulsion, you want to trace your Fibonacci. You want to take your Fibonacci retracement and trace it from the beginning of the impulsion that broke the high to the end. Boom. Now,